So, are you nervous at all?
No, I'm not, actually. I'm just feeling excited, ready, you know? Yeah.
You know, there are a lot of, like, rare and undiscovered diseases and illnesses down there.
What?
It's true.
I mean, I've been immunized for pretty much everything, so I feel like I'm in good shape.
Well, you can't be immunized for everything.
Okay.
I mean, the bugs down there are, like this. They're big.
Are you scared of mosquitoes?
I'm not scared of mosquitoes. I am scared of malaria. I'm scared of typhoid. I'm scared of cholera.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Well, I really appreciate your concern, but I think I'll be okay. Oh, this is just crazy. I'm gonna be on a bicycle every day, and I'm just gonna be like living a simple life, but helping people. It's just such a good thing.
Hi.
My parents are gonna come to visit. We're gonna try to plan that out soon.
Yeah, no, I'm excited for you. I'm excited too.
Hey, thanks for everything.
Yeah, no, don't mention it.
You've been a really good friend. We had a lot of fun this summer.
It's true. It's true.
It's been really good.
If you ever run into any trouble down there, get a flat tire on that bicycle I keep talking about, give me a call. I'll hop on the next flight to Ghana immediately.
I will. I think this is it. Bye. I'll let you know when I get there, okay?
Thank you.
You're so upset. Yet, there's still so much time.
Off any chimps. They are surprisingly accurate poop slingers.
I'll try. Thank you. I'll call you when I get there.
All right.
Okay?
Yeah.
All right.
Airplane mode is a farce. Don't forget that.
All right. Bye, Carson.